Just look what you can do from an old construction pipe.